Assalamualaikum semuanya, kembali lagi di channel Mama Kenzo. Untuk kali ini masih di acara segmen Mama Bernyanyi. Kali ini saya ingin mengcover lagu dari Santal Kreavis, Zuk apa-apa gitu namanya belakangnya, yang judulnya Living on a Jet Plane. Kali ini saya mencoba untuk bernyanyi sambil menggunakan alat musik gitar. Ya, walaupun main gitarnya masih begitu, kebetulan suami baru beli gitar, kita coba aja. Oke. All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. Standing here outside your door, I had to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, it's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could die. So kiss me and smile for me. Cause I'm living on a jet plane. You don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I had to go. There's so many times I've let you down. So many times I play wrong. I tell you now that they don't mean a thing. Every place I'll go, I'll think of you. Every song I sing for you. When I'll come back, I'll bring your wedding ring. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. I'm living on a jet plane. You don't know when I'll be back again. Oh babe, I had to go. Now the time has come to leave you. One more time, let me kiss you. Close your eyes and I'll be on my way. The days to come when I won't have to live alone. About the time that I won't have to stay. So kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you'll wait for me. Hold me like you'll never let me go. Cause I'm so many times I've let you down. So many times I've played around. I tell you now that they don't mean a thing. Sekian lagu dari saya, lebih dan kurangnya mohon dimaafkan, jarinya selip-selip. Biasa maklum emak-emak, udah zaman-zaman muda dulu, udah lama gak main gitar, udah gitu tahu gitarnya standar, cuman kunci dasar doang, gak bisa kunci balok. Kenapa dipilih lagu ini pun itu karena lagu dengan kunci yang gampang, cuma 3 kunci, G, C, A, G, C, A, G, C, A dari awal sampai akhir. Oke, sampai ketemu di segmen berikutnya. Sebetulnya sih ada nanti, ada udah ada video-video untuk segmen. Saya bikin beberapa segmen dari ada segmen apa ya namanya ya? Segmen goal. Itu ada deh, pokoknya segmen goal, ada segmen challenge, segmen mama bercerita, dan ada seperti ini kan segmen mama bernyanyi. Nanti ada segmen mama bercerita di mana biasa mama bercerita tentang apa gitu. Tapi kalau untuk yang itu kan harus diedit. Kalau untuk yang sengaja segmen bernyanyi, saya tuh nggak ada edit, nggak ada bikin macem-macem, bikin langsung upload. Jadi karena kalau untuk edit saya harus nyuruh suami saya yang edit, nggak bisa. Oke. Jangan lupa untuk dukung channel saya, untuk klik like, subscribe, komen, dan share bila perlu. Terima kasih. Assalamualaikum.